On a road trip, we average 70 miles per hour in the country and 55 miles an hour in the city. If the total trip of 320 miles took 5 hours, how long were we driving in the country and how long were we driving in the city? So let's first identify our variables. Here we're going to let x equal the time driving in the country, and that's in hours. And y is going to be the time driving in the city. Now we recognize this is a distance problem, so let's organize our data with a chart. Okay, here's the beginnings of a chart. We know distance equals rate times time. Okay, and there's two things going on here. We're going to be driving in the country, and then we're going to be driving in the city. So on a road trip, we average 70 miles per hour in the country. So the speed there is 70. And we average 55 miles an hour in the city. So I'll put that 55 right here. If the total trip of 320 miles, 320 miles is the total trip. So that's not the amount of miles we drove in the country or the city. That's going to go here under total. So 320. Now the total trip took 5 hours. So I'll put that here, 5. Now we need to fill in some time blocks and the distance blocks. Since we don't know how long we were driving in the country, we labeled that as a variable, x. Since we don't know how long we were driving in the city, we labeled that as a variable, y. Now, the distance in the country would be rate times time. So here I could put 70x. And the distance in the city would be 55 times that number times that time, 55y. Okay, now we can set this up. Firstly, by seeing this, those times, the time in the country plus the time in the city, should equal 5. Okay, so that's going to be sort of our first equation, the easy one. So x plus y equals 5 hours. Now, the second equation can be gotten from this column here. The total distance was 320. So the distance driving in the country was 70x plus the distance driving in the city was 55y, and that total distance is 320. So here we have a system of two linear equations and two variables. We can solve this. Since we solved the previous one using elimination, I think on this one we'll go ahead and solve it using substitution. So for this first equation, we can say y equals 5 minus x, or negative x plus 5. Okay, subtract x on both sides. Okay, and then let's take that y and substitute it into the other equation. So for our substitution step, we would have, okay, for the substitution step, you get 70x plus 55 times that y is equal to 320. Okay, in which I'm going to substitute 5 minus x. Okay, there's only one variable, x. We should be able to solve for that now. Okay, so 55 times 5 is 275 minus 55x. Well, that's supposed to equal 320. Same side like term, 70 minus 55 is 15x. 15x plus 275 equals 320. Then subtracting 275. Okay, 15x equals 45, and then dividing by 15, x equals 3. Now remember what x was. X was the time driving in the country. So we have 3 hours in the country, but it also wanted the time driving in the city. So let's back substitute. We know right here x, the total trip was 5 hours, so x plus the y equals the 5. Okay, back substituting into that equation, put the 3 in, we know then y equals 2. So that tells me 2 hours driving in the city. And there you go.